Do not trust him.
He is the prince of this world.
Do not trust him.
The deceiver of men.
Do not trust him.
And he is the father. Do not trust him. At one point in my life, I was the king of the hill. I was untouchable. I would not die and I couldn't be killed. A pocket full of drugs, a bed full of chicks, a house full of girls surrounded by a clique. No one could get near me, we was too thick. Cause the child burned out, but the child's one stick. Had everything that I wanted in this world. Fame and power, diamonds and frills. Been so high on the thrill, I forgot about my two little girls. He comes to kill, steal, and destroy.
Do not trust him.
He is the prince of this world.
Trust him.
He had me thinking that I had no purpose. He had me believing that I was so worthless. Then Jesus chose me, opened my eyes and showed me he had eternal glory and a few more things in store for me. Told me do not believe things Satan puts before me. They are never what they seem, because he comes to kill, steal, and destroy.
Do not trust him.
He is the prince of this world.
Trust him.
It was one morning, I needed direction, I needed some guidance, cause there was only confusion. Trying to clear my mind when someone knocked in my door. In the midst of prayer, so I thought it was a sign for show. It was Satan in disguise. He was dressed up in sheep clothes. I was talking to God, he was trying to cut up time short. Kill, steal, and destroy.
Do not trust him.
He is the prince of this world.
Do not trust him.
The deceiver.
Do not trust him.